was thinking about what school I wanted to go to. So it's really like interesting being back. But I am happy I'm on the Babson side. So my name is Jake Heller, and I'm the founder of Over Here. Over Here is a location-based social media made to help facilitate real in-person interactions and connecting through location sharing. Let me tell you about the problem. So to help explain the problem, I'm gonna tell you a story, and the story is about a music festival in San Francisco called Outside Lands. Outside Lands is a huge music festival in San Francisco. It goes over 3 days, and over those 3 days, over 200,000 people are in attendance. So you're not really sure which of your friends are coming every year, and you're also not really sure which of your friends are gonna be there each of the days. So this is Luke. Luke was my soon-to-be roommate for college. We'd been talking on Facebook for a while, and we'd been texting, but he was from San Diego, so I never imagined that he was gonna be at a music festival in San Francisco. But a few days after the music festival was over, I saw this on Instagram, and I was really sad that we missed out on the opportunity to hang out. Now, we missed out on that opportunity because there's currently no widely used location-based social media. There's a few location sharing apps, but none of them are really a good social media for friends to share their location and see what people are doing. So I'll tell you about the app. The app is Over Here, and Over Here has three different ways for the users to interact with their location. The first way is with something called Your Circle. The Your Circle feature allows the user to set a geofence around their location, and if two users are in each other's geofences, then you'll both get a push notification saying that somebody is in your vicinity. The next feature is called Your Friends. Your Friends is a way for you to see where all your friends are and what they're doing. It's sort of a quick way to see what everybody's up to on a Saturday night. The Discover feature is the last feature, and it's really where the magic happens, sort of what the secret sauce is. With the Discover feature, small businesses, so this would be restaurants, pubs, breweries, and events, would be able to put a geofence around their location, and then if a user running the Over Here app goes in one of those geofences, they would get a push notification with either an enticing deal to get them through the door or with information about an event. So to sort of put everything together, this is what the app would look like with all of the three functions running at once. As you can see, I checked in at ZX Ventures, and then you can sort of see where all of my friends are and where the where the Discover feature is showing businesses having their geofences. Now, I wanted to see if other college students had the same problems as me, so I sent a survey out to some of the top schools in the US. These are who I got my information from. I talked to over 200 college students. My first question was asking about how often they leave the campus. So I asked the college students, how often do you leave the campus? And 87.2% leave the campus at least once a week. And then I wanted to know if they were using any location-based apps to sort of help facilitate that hangout off campus. Of the people that responded to the survey, 22.7% said that they do use a location-based app, but the location-based apps that they shared were things like Tinder, Family 360, Hooked, and Facebook. None of these are really real location-based social medias. So I think they were also kind of confused with what counted, but that's okay. So the challenge area that I want to focus on was the on-demand economy for beer. That's challenge area number three. And I want to focus on it because currently there's no great way for bars, restaurants, and events to advertise what's going on. So for bars, the current way of advertising to their clients is a chalk sign outside of their business. That's not really an interactive way, and that's not really updated to the 21st century. A push notification is gonna drive a lot more customers in a door than a chalk sign. And Over Here is gonna allow the bars to really tailor their advertisement because of the analytics that we'll get from the users over their time using the app. So Over Here is gonna allow inexpensive, tailored advertising for location-based needs. Now, I skipped my slides too early, but Over Here wants to help connect people, and what's a better catalyst for connection than beer? Thank you, guys.